Next match.
Here in Italy at our Tekken Poison Tournament at Rome, Xeon versus Sir Sambo. Let's see. Get ready for the next battle. We have to try with that setup, so to check if we resolve the lag issues we had. I hope so. I also hope the gaming window is wide enough for better understand what's going on, but I guess we also love the webcam on the our players. Let's see. Ooh, good in the wall. Sir Sambo is the only Dragunov I see in the tournament. I like it. The only some different kind of character. Nice. Leo is there. Thank you, Aries. We can use this Shin, this setup. If for you is okay, and stabilize the lag. I am very sorry for the previous match, but I swear it don't depend on my setup, but with the connection we use here. Nice Leo. Oh no, he dropped the combo. And of course Xeon capitalized it with huge damage in the corner. I still didn't understand when you can attack the fall of the command trove of King. Armor King, sorry. Nice! He get the raw tag. And this is a huge damage window for Sir Sambo. He did very well. And nice! It the Dragunov closed the match. And the first one is set. Here, the Poison Tournament. Let's see for the next point. Nice Sir Sambo, really well did. Xeon finally equipped the headset in my previous setup. Xeon is the guy with the green headset, and Sir Sambo is the one with the yellow one. I'm here alone. Sorry if I have no partner, but everyone is playing their game. Okay. Nice. Would you join? Okay. Nice. Ooh, this Leo. Sir Sambo get again the first round. Very nice. Nice combo on the wall. Impressive damage. Trottolino amoroso da for the Italian can understand what I'm meaning. Nice combo for Xion, però obviously he don't want to lose. He have to get back. Maybe he should follow the example of Truki from before. Also him was under the control of Devil Kazuya, but in the end he win. Very close to this point and he get him down. Oh, Dragunov, there are poison here, everywhere. Choose 0. Oh, 0-2 if you prefer. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Ooh. Punch in the bone. Impressive play.
Ah, ok, perfetto. Prego.